Hey everybody, this is Crazy Wyonda. So we're gonna try to do this. So I don't want to rush it. I don't know what's going on. People are scared, and I don't know what's going on. So. I don't want to rush it because it's exclusive energy. This is the last one in the Blue Raz. The 411 Mach 20. So, download the links, the eBay, PayPal, Instagram, and website. So, TAS M7 AMG. Oh, smell good. Very unique. So, what up? So we're gonna go with the Illinois Water Report water bug ending. So, right now, 81 to like 86, 50% chance of storms in the red. Red lightning, close to strike in the last 30 minutes, 5.1 miles, seek shelter immediately. UV red, 8 very high minimum sun exposure implies sunscreen. Pollen of the, orange. Orange is yellow color. 8 medium high. Let's go with predominant pollen. So predominant pollen grass NETTLE. Today conditions, amount of the pollen in the air for Thursday will be greater. Why it says Thursday for? I guess we don't have nothing. That's freaking. So, 10 days, August 17th through August 26th, tonight, low 73, part cloudy, part cloudy, 20% chance of showers and rainstorm in the evening, lows in the lower 70s, south, winds 5 to 10 miles per hour. Sunday will be high 93, low 74, 30% chance of storms. Day heat. And the day heat index reading 97 to 102. Monday high 85, low 73, partly sunny. So, day heat index reading 98 to 103. Night heat index reading 97 to 102. Tuesday high 89, low 72, mostly sunny. Tuesday day heat index reading 102 to 107. Damn it, stupid phone. Then there's first of night, partly cloudy with a 40% chance of showers and sunshine. Lows and the low are 72 and there's rating 98 to 102. So Wednesday, high 86, low 70, 50% chance of storms. Day and night. Wednesday, day heat index reading 97 to 102. Night, heat index reading 97 to 102. Thursday, high 83, low 65, partly cloudy. Friday, high 82, low 64, partly cloudy. Well, God, what a storm. This storm is trash. Hopefully I can do Google News. I might just gotta do my laptop. I don't have enough time to do this. We went big town, big city up in Illinois. Yeah. Oh, phone. Friday, 82, low 64, part cloudy. Next Saturday, high 85, low 65, mostly cloudy. Next Sunday, high 86, low 68, partly cloudy. The next Monday, high 83, low 66, thunderstorms. So, Monday, August 26th, day, partly cloudy with numerous thunderstorms, chance of storm 70%, high temperatures around 83 degrees, dew point will be around 72 degrees with an average humidity of 83%. Winds will be 6 miles per hour from the west southwest. Monday, August 26th, night, partly cloudy with wildly scattered thunderstorms, chance of storming 30%, low temperatures around 66 degrees, dew point will be around 68 degrees with an average humidity of 93%. Winds will be 6 miles per hour from the west. So YouTubers and YouTube, comment down below, how's it going? Pollen probably won't know much of anything. Go on MSN. Spill all this stuff down. What the hell is going on? Well, you didn't snooze, NASA aimed to put first, then it. What? NASA aimed to put first woman on the moon by 2024. That's not sure if charge. Couple charge for freaking doing first death. dams really action against Astro over dam visit. Yeah, let's go with Google News. Her on TLAIB starts to roll around with somebody who's on a political column. House Dance couldn't. RETALITE Yes, yes, neither. That's where I've been. Once again, Israel almost its response to BDS. I should be on a plane to see the LAIB after this decision not to remember in the West Bank. AOC laugh off Trump, said Russian shoots jealous of squad sister. God damn it. Nuclear explosion in Russia. 2019 premium doomsday weapon drones bomb deaths. So Dan just got a step closer to full democracy. Back off school for the main. So then protest leader, Nancy Sons. TRANSIT. ONAL Government Day. So then it works a celebration for Army. So then it's a day to share power. LNARALBHIR Toxinous Travel B. Shame that Sudan's revolution is alive and well. Civilians, army, and civilians, serious internment, INTREREIN, power sharing bill. Pro-democracy program staged during protests in Hong Kong. In Hong Kong protests, we won the 3.24. Hong Kong protests. Hong Kong protesting soldiers on for the on-site beacon. Now Hong Kong can avoid becoming TIANAUNN. NEWTGINGRICHUS must stand for people on Earth. Hong Kong find freedom. Hong Kong protest prison and exile with different choices. Dudley Bossert to Reading and KADL at Benson. North Korea shuts down. Peace talks with South Korea. Korea. Express great action over latest weapon test. Korean missile test failed to provoke response from Washington. Three ways to put Trump team relationship to good use. And calibrate test and launch code new missile system. Square split out and soft launch missile and reject toss. So Trump must keep US troops in Afghanistan for website it's awesome. God damn it. Ugh, gotta try and go here real quick. Probably messed up the guy. Kind of avoids the cool Portland around the SSS pool. So let's go look at President Trump Twitter. Finally, police declared silver. Chinese in the car shop before night falling left alleys and 15 arrests. Patriot player leader Gary Gibson arrested at the report on the protest. As Portland braced for Proud Boys protest, here's what Trump does it. Again about ANTIFA far right rally Portland beat by ANTIFA in protein. Okay, so yeah, went to big town, big city, Epiphany. Yeah. And I watch. So let's just check this out. We watch Dora and the Lost City of Gold. Quote Surf. We're watching. So I got nacho cheese, free mini popcorn. I'm into these. We got Uncle Chips, got Jim, got a large cherry coke, got chips. Just $20 change. I had to wash my jeans, clothes. Got some ones here added. So, yeah. So we went to Dairy Queen, got plain cheeseburger, a lot of fries, a small free marshmallow sundae. I'm gonna try to get an have a coffee. I sure was. Yeah. Well, this, you know, vegan electrolytes, this is all, you know, zero BCAAMINOS. We got the COQ10. probably need to get my girlfriend's job to catch a walker. I don't know if I should have do this or not. Got back late. I don't know what's wrong. No haircut. No GNC. So yeah. I got water at Dairy Queen. Always fake. My girlfriend's got to go to one and get a free coffee. My girlfriend's got to go to one scared of this weather. It was thundering. She said radar. I don't know. It's again the past and the future, you know. So 20.6 stars. 451. So there'd be a lot of free coffee if you gotta do your apps. $11.05. Gotta put more. Yeah, I guess not. I had the receipt. Anyway. Not really, but I don't know. I couldn't know why I couldn't say. But I don't know. Oh, I don't know. And as I say, there's really not going to be much of anything. What was the score of Chicago Cubs game?
Cubs played the Pirates. The final score was 2-0 Cubs.
2-0, so that is great news. So we need a win. Come on. It was I don't know. What time is the Chicago Cubs game on tomorrow?
They will play the Pirates tomorrow at 6:10 PM.
ESPN. So I think that's 6:01. I think 34 maybe. I think 34 is 4011 World Best. Old cable, 4011 World Best. New cable is 6:05. Oh yeah, that's the HD high definition one. There's another one, but it won't be 34. That's. Oh yeah. So, YouTubers and YouTube only, comment down below what's your favorite rock. If you're 18 years old, don't know what dots on, what are your favorite rock shot in the door? Probably will be super sours. Apple, green apple, Granny Smith, sour apple. Like the red original, but no junk truck. You know, no art. Artificial colors, the dye, the sugar, you know, calories, carbs. Yeah. Nothing. So. No more caffeine.